Reacher Season 2, Episode 8. This is the season finale. So, is Reacher and Carla Dixon, they're going to still remain lovers? Will she get killed in this last episode? She tells Reacher she wants to meet her family. So, they're finally going to catch up with this M guy who's been stealing people's aliases. He kills people and he's a middle broker for his arms deal. And they're going to have a talk to him and we're going to have to find out what they're going to deal with him. And then also, Reacher's going to finally also deal with that shady politician named Lavoie, who was also involved in this new age scheme with these missiles. And then also, he's finally going to have the showdown with Langston, you know, at the new age headquarters. Langston going to get the best of him and walk away with them a bunch of millions of dollars or billions, or is Reacher going to put him out for good and kill him? So this is a very good TV series, you know. Definitely has a conspiracy part, a lot of shooting, a lot of drama, good acting. So I recommend it for you.